Cześć, jestem Sullivan i witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z mojej serii Zagrajmy Obcy Izolacja. Niestety, przechodziłem widząc tę mapę, zapomniałem o czym mikrofonu i niestety nie słyszycie mojego głosu i mojego komentarza. Teraz nie będę dodawał na bieżąco, gdyż to zajmie dużo pracy. A nie będę powtarzał tego filmu, gdyż to bardzo dużo pracy nad tym nie było. Mianowicie, krótko mówiąc, rozpoczyna się polowanie na obcego, gdzie my jako wabik mamy go zamknąć w konkretnej przestrzeni. Czy nam się powiedzie, czy wszystko pójdzie zgodnie z planem? Zobaczymy. Mam nadzieję, że mimo wszystko się będzie podobało, nawet mimo tego, że nie opowiadam tutaj za dużo, znaczy w ogóle tak naprawdę już teraz. Ale zapewniam, że w przyszłych filmach, bo możliwe, że to seria, że 2-3 filmy następne będą bez mojego głosu. Ale bądźmy dobrej myśli i obiecuję, że zarazem będzie dobrze, więc nie przedłużając, zapraszam do oglądania. Hej!
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
And a working gym, working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol. They're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. I will be with you shortly.
Thank you.
experiencing a heightened containment hazard level.
Supply storage out there.
Okay.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
I
recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there was Sinclair and his idiot man with guns, somewhere in the station. But I doubt either will last the week.
Thank you.
information from this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know. Your presence has been logged.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting.
Good job. Come through to the server farm.
Quietly. A while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history.
It's just some stuff I need to know. Team company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done.
Thank you.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Desk.
news. It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing to see.
Great reception is closed.
Well,
good job. Come to the phone, Riley.
If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. Danny Murray doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. You can keep this civil.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.